she wanted to be dropped off in the middle of nowhere. She said she knew some people in the middle of nowhere, but it was like not. It was like 2 in the morning and not a light. It wasn't. It was just a dirt road. Stars were bright, but that's about it. She just took off with her old dog, like a 14-year-old dog. So somehow they're woven together here in this story about helping each other out, I guess. Because I think in the with the badger, when you're a kid and you find a dead animal, you it's hard to convince yourself that it's really dead, because death is kind of a foreign concept.
The epitome of everything.
So we buried it, but we just left a hole for him to breathe. Just in case.
Right on.
And so begat this song. Yeah, badger in the backseat field. I know what's coming when the rain don't feel right. Little sister, all I want is just to see her right. Can we go collecting in the good night? Dead badger in the back sheep field. I know it's coming when the rain don't feel right. Little sister, all I want is just a steer ride. Can we go collecting in the good night? As I live and breathe, you won't believe who I saw just the other week. Stayed for a night and then kept moving. I fed her just as much as I could. Fed her like a backseat man gone good. I'm not really sure what that means, backseat. But it's fun to sing. And it has all, it could mean so many things.
Backseat man gone good. I'm thinking text.
She asked me if I could look after her accordion. That could mean a lot too. Yeah, badger in the backseat field. I know it's coming when the rain don't feel right. All I want is just a steel ride. Can we go collecting in the good night? Dead badger in the back sheep field. I know it's coming when the rain don't feel right. Little sister, all I want is just a steel ride. Can we go collecting in the good night? Now she got picked up by a tour bus late one night. She was sleeping by her dog in the neon light. In the middle of nowhere, she said, let me off here. And I will bury that badger, but I won't bury him deep, just in case he starts to breathe. Wrap him in a dish towel and keep his body warm. Yeah, badger in the backseat field. I know it's coming when the rain don't feel right. Little sister, all I want is just to see you right. Can we go collecting in the good night? Yeah, badger in the backseat field. I know it's coming when the rain don't feel right. Little sister, all I want is just to see you right. Can we go collecting? So right now the song is like a verse, it actually starts with a chorus, so it's like chorus, verse, chorus, verse, chorus. And then this outro thing, but I was messing around upstairs, so the song's kind of tidy if we just finish it here, but
it might be fun to do something a little bit like this. And I figure, like, because I have such lack of musical training, I played the trombone as a kid. And I
need to.
Yeah. And I can read the bass clef, but that's not it, you know, like, that's, we have to read the bass clef as trombonists. But when it comes to guitar, you know, I could never read. But a lot of mistakes turn out to be good things, you know, like in all our lives, mistakes can turn out to be okay. So this is one I kind of stumbled upon tonight when I was just playing this song. All our love is on the rise. And then it could go, if that part felt random, now we're about to go really random. And this could be like a kind of like trippy Beatles thing, and it would be like. Two songs squished together.
Let it go, man. Yeah. Figure it out.
Throw it out there.